All right, and here they are, lining up for Hillary. How you doing? You want to talk about what you resonate with Hillary?
My stepdaughter.
Yeah.
Okay. And your name?
Mary Burgess.
Mary?
Yes.
Okay, Mary, where are you from?
San Bernardino.
Right here in San Bernardino?
Yes, I was born here.
Right, yes. Cool. What are the issues that you resonate with Hillary?
Experience and foreign policy.
Okay.
And she's not crazy.
She's not crazy.
Yes.
What about her foreign policy appeals to you?
I think that she will take a reasoned approach, and I think she's had enough experience dealing with situations that are very difficult. And I think that we need somebody who will not overreact.
Not overreact.
Yes.
Okay. So you don't think it's bombs away Hillary?
I don't think it's bombs away Hillary.
Okay.
No.
Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Anybody else?
Just got thank you.
All right. So it's quite a line they got going here.
Yeah.
How you doing, folks?
Yay!
Hey, you want to tell me what lights your fuse for Hillary? Anybody?
Well, that she's fighting really hard for the middle class families and everything like that. And I feel like her views are more realistic than those of Bernie Sanders, and that she's going to start from a really good place and then she's going to build up from there. And
that what place is that?
You know, like, all, like, for example, colleges and stuff. Let's talk about colleges, how like Bernie Sanders wants to make all the colleges free and everything, and how she wants
all the public college.
All the public, yeah. And she wants to do the same thing, but she has an actual game plan.
And like, what's that?
Well, I've been reading about her. I've been learning about her for a long time, and then
so
I just.
So, what's it say on her website?
On her website?
Yeah.
The main thing that appears on her website, just to keep Donald Trump out of the White House. That's the main.
Well, there's that. Nobody wants Donald Trump.
No.
Well, nobody here anyway. All in for Hillary. All right, you want to tell me what lights your fuse for Hillary?
She's the most qualified person running for president right now.
Okay.
She, you know, before Obamacare, there was Hillary Care. She just cares about people. And okay. Right now, we're running against someone who absolutely doesn't care about the majority of people in the country.
And that's Donald Trump. And why not Bernie?
You know, I love Bernie's policies, but I don't think that he's going to get anything like half of what he's talking about through Republican Congress. We might be able to take the Senate this time around.
Yeah.
Because of gerrymandering and all the states, I don't think we'll take the House.
The House is really tough.
It's tough. So when he's talking about education, for instance, or even Medicare for All, you know, Obama tried to do that. Hillary tried to do that. You know, they weren't able to get it through. And Hillary's just that person that when she doesn't get something through like Hillary Care, she at least got Medicare for all children, you know? So she gets something.
I want Hillary because I want a female president. It's time. It's
yes.
Our time, and it's in when we deserve it.
Before I got on the slate. And so I'm ranked one, so